Hey, what's up? Sam here. Today, I'm checking out OEM Tech Aurora. And this thing might be one of the most complete DTF solutions I've ever tested. It's a fully automated DTF printer that handles printing, powder shaking, and curing entirely on its own. On top of that, Aurora offers a massive 14-inch effective print width, letting you print 4-5XL graphics in one pass. Plus G7 level color accuracy, automatic print head maintenance, and a cheap plug and play setup. If you are looking for a machine that reduces hassle, boosts productivity, and takes your power business beyond the limits of A3 printers, this might be the upgrade you've been waiting for. What we have here is the Aurora D1 Pro bundle, which includes two parts: the DTF printer with the dual Epson L1600 printheads and the Shake oven with built-in air purification system. They also sell them separately, at least the prices on screen. But for now, let's take this bundle as an example. When you get the machine, most of it is pre-assembled. You all need to install the bracket for the transfer film, which is very simple. Now, let me walk you through the full design and along the way, show you how to use it. On the top, there are two boxes, one for print ink and one for shaking powder. Normally, when you print, you'd close the acrylic lid, but for this video, I'm leaving it open so you can see the process clearly. Before using the machine, it's essential to add hot melt powder into the chamber. The machine will automatically shake and apply the powder during printing. Around the back is the ink tank area. Remove the cover and you'll see six 260ml tanks, probably the largest ever revealed so far. In addition to the same YK pigment inks, OEMTECH also offers water ink and moisturizing liquid. There are corresponding level indicators on the side to show you which color needs refilling. Once each tank reaches the proper level, the warning lights turn off. According to OEMTECH, filling the ink tanks completely usually lets you print 500 to 1000 sheets, depending on image density. That's a lot. There's also a touch screen on top to perform various tasks without using the app. Below that is the control panel for settings like curing temperature, winding speed, and so on. Don't get overwhelmed, the final production version will be fully automatic. At the bottom, the four caster wheels make this heavy machine surprisingly easy to move around. A must have for something this size. The total dimensions are 79 by 68.3 by 105.6 cm. It looks sturdy and premium at first glance, but it's actually very easy to operate. No steep learning curve, even on your first try. This is definitely suitable for both beginners and serious creators. All right, enough talking. Let's put it to work. But first, a quick walkthrough of the app, which is honestly very simple. We start by setting the canvas size. For the width, just set to the max, 35.6 cm or 40 inch. For the length, since OEMTECH uses a highly rollable transfer film design, the canvas length is theoretically infinite. Here I'm just setting it to 300. Import your file, adjust to fit the canvas, and you can even duplicate it for batch printing. Then go to print, choose your DPI, and hit rip. This may take a few minutes depending on your image. In the settings, choose print speed. Middle is usually fine. For eclosion, which basically means dithering or smoothering, normal works for most jobs. If you are printing a single image and want maximum sharpness, choose super eclosion for finer detail. Save the setup. Everything else can stay at default. Finally, we could print and hit print. And that's it. In the software, as printing goes on, you can see a progress bar like indicator appear on the canvas, which gives you a clear, intuitive idea of how the job is progressing. I'm so glad the software is this easy to use, even the first time trying it. Now to the actual machine. Here's what the middle speed looks like. No editing applied. At the bottom is a chamber I haven't shown earlier, the final transfer film collection area, which automatically rolls up the prints, release the roller latch, and simply cut the film off when you are done. During printing, powder shaking is completely automatic. You don't need to do anything. Same for curing, the machine heats the film to melt adhesive powder inside the chamber. You can see the finished film looks smooth and glossy. You can store the finished film or press it on the fabric right away. Let me show you how to transfer it onto a t-shirt. You'll need a heat press. I used a manual one before, but Omitech also offers a fully automatic option, which is much easier. First, flatten the shirt with a quick press so the print adheres better. Press the cured film on the shirt, pour the side down, slide the tray in, and let the machine press automatically. There's a countdown on the screen. Once it's done, pull the product out and wait about 10 seconds for cooling and then peel off the film. And the design is now firmly transferred onto the fabric. How does it look? Well, pretty great. The colors are vibrant, the details are crisp, and everything looks super clean. When printing my logo, the text came out really sharp. I also tested the final photo. The results look excellent. And even after heavy washing, there's no peeling, cracking, or fading. Even tiny text stays perfectly intact. As I mentioned earlier, the non-bond version requires a few minor steps. For example, powder shaking, pour the powder, shake the film, remove the excess, and then do the curing manually. They also offer a standalone oven, set it to 250 degrees Fahrenheit and heat for 90 seconds. And you're good to go. One common issue with DTF printers is noise clogging, especially with white ink. Omitech solves this with the 40 automatic maintenance system. It includes timed printhead maintenance, timed white ink circulation, and timed white ink story, all working together to reduce sedimentation and prevent clogs. What's really nice is that after you finish printing, the Aurora will automatically clean the printhead during standby and inject the moisturizing liquid into the ink pad through its own dedicated tube system. This keeps the ink from drying out even if you don't use the machine for a long time. The white ink also circulates regularly to keep everything moving and prevent build-up, so your nozzle stay clean and ready for the next job. So that's the Omitech Aurora, a true all-in-one DTF solution that combines automation, ease of use, and professional-grade results. Whether you're running a small studio or scaling up your apparel business, this machine eliminates the many steps, minimizes maintenance headaches, and it delivers consistently sharp, vibrant prints. If you've been looking for a service upgrade from the typical AR3 machines, something faster, cleaner, and far more reliable, this Aurora might just be the perfect match for you. And if you are interested in this product, please check the link in the description and back in now. Thanks for watching. I'm Sammy. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.